They are new recruits. Nescalera, people have been talking about the rebels planning a large attack. If these supplies are so important, why have we been given so few soldiers?
Don't ask me. You're the captain. I thought you were supposed to be fearless.
I am fearless, but not brainless. There is something wrong. I feel it.
Maybe you just need to take a piss or something.
The colonel told me that the Santa had praised my actions in Torquemada and called me a hero. He asked for me to be given this important assignment. Why would he do that? The cabrón hates me!
Yeah, but doesn't everybody hate you?
Maybe we should turn back and wait for reinforcements.
Whoa, Rebel!
It's another ambush! Tenemos que proteger los pertrechos!
Trey?
Yes, it seems to be on schedule. At least one thing is going right for us.
I agree. We ain't off to a good start.
You shoot well, gringo. Tell me something. What is your weapon of choice?
What do you mean?
Come, my friend. Your belt is full of weapons. Which is your favorite for attacking a man?
You ain't right in the head, Captain.
Do you want to know what mine is? We are close to Chuparosa now. I still have a bad feeling about this. Tell me, why are you here? What did they promise you?
20,000 pesos in Javier Escuela.
That is a lot of promises.
Do you know where Escuela is?
You think I am going to tell you that before you have fulfilled your obligations? Do not take me for a fool.
I've given you no reason not to trust me.
You must understand why we are suspicious of you. Most American vigilantes come here to help the rebels. It is strange you have chosen to work for the army.
I'm not working for you. How many times do I have to say this?
Call it what you want, gringo. We are exchanging favors then.
I ain't seen many favors come my way yet.
Abraham Reyes is trying hard to get two gringos to fight for him. His propaganda is everywhere. He promises women, gold, and of course you come. Money and the chance to interfere in business that is not your own. How can any American resist?
I've done everything you've asked of me. If Allende doesn't give me Escuela and Williamson after this, I think it's best I go ask the rebels directly.
Is that a threat? Be warned. You are only alive right now because of me. Here we are, at last. Soldados, abordamos el tren! Do not think we have seen the last of the rebels. New recruits can't win a fight like this. I need you to man the Gatling gun.
I ain't the soldier here, Captain.
Do not question me, gringo. Just do as I say. Andale! Ojos abiertos! Take your position now! Use that gun.
Can't be that hard. Just point and pull the trigger.
Por Dios! We will all be killed.
Don't worry, Captain. I've used one of these before. For a cold-hearted killer, you're an anxious son of a bitch, ain't
you? ¿Qué carajo estás haciendo? We have already been ambushed. Our squad is made up of new recruits and the two men that Santa hates the most. I think it is right to be anxious.
Yeah, well, I wasn't exactly expecting a pleasant picnic by the seaside myself.
Western. I think that's all of them. We do not have far to go. The base camp is just at the top of the hill.
That was madness.
You did well, compadre. Very well. Whatever I get the promise to in return, you have earned it.
I don't think DeSanta expected us to come back from this.
Did you want to kill him? Should I?
No. Until I find Escuela, he's more used to me alive.
Señor Marston, thank you for your efforts. The escort was a success.
At least some of your men survived.
I didn't think to survive myself. My whole life I have dreamed of a glorious death. Vamos! Rapido antes que nos ataquen otra vez. These socialist pigs cannot be allowed to win.
¡Ayúdame, alguien! ¡Ayuda a Marcos Pichardo!
¿Qué va?
I don't wish to bother you, pero I was just robado. ¿Estás listo, amigo? Are you ready? Señor, I think you are too despacio. ¿A usted le gusta el
cigarro? Let's go. Keep those hands where I can see
them. ¿Me va a ayudar?
Yeah.
Pesa mucho.
Está bien, mamá. Está bien.
No. Señor Marston. Mamá, papá. Este es el gringo que me salvó.
Muchas gracias. My family's indebted to you. Forgive my English.
What's happening?
Great and terrible things. The revolution is coming. The country will be in turmoil once more. This time, we hope it's the last time.
Does that seem likely?
With Abraham Reyes, anything is possible.
Where's your family going?
My parents and my brother are headed to the hills. My sister has to flee. The army have an unfortunate way of treating women.
And you?
Don't worry about me, Mr. Marston. I'm living in history. I'm not afraid to die.
Your nobility is almost as affecting as your naivete.
I would rather be dead than a cynic like you, Mr. Marston.
I would too.
I know you're not really like that. You saved me.
Luisa, ¿quién va a salvar a Miranda? Tenemos que llevar al puerto. Su barco sale al anochecer. ¡No queda tiempo!
Mr. Marston, can I ask one more favor of you? Can you take my sister to the docks? We are sending her to work for a kind man in the Yucatan. She's too young for revolution.
Okay. Anything I can do to help out?
The boat leaves at sundown. Miranda, vamos.
Oh, adiós, Miranda. Ten cuidado.
Adiós. Te amo.
My brother has given us his stagecoach. They are good horses.
Not too far. I will show you the way.
Paren. Papeles. Este camino está prohibido.
What do they want now? Act normal. It's nothing to worry about.
Te conozco. Eres un pinche rebelde.
¡Disparen! ¡No le dejen escapar!
Yo no.
Don't break!
here.
Not likely. I ain't planning on staying very long.
In some other life, then?
Maybe. You should get going. Travel safely.